Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Don't mind music in the background.
What's going on?
Well, you were in court this afternoon, and at the end of the day, the defense calls a surprise
witness to
testify tomorrow.
That's right, D'Angelo said someone came forward, a good citizen who saw the whole supposed rape.
Yeah, a good citizen? He's a drug dealer who became a snitch at the 5-5, your old precinct.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Here we go. It's going to take a while.
It's witness tampering. Obstruction.
Again, I have no idea.
You're putting your job at risk, your pension. Not to mention you could face criminal charges.
Like when I lied to IAB. For you.
We're still investigating this witness. We're running his phone records, his bank statements.
I get it. He's my son. He's 22 years old. He graduated.
Needs to understand the app.
He has a six-figure job, and you want to destroy his life because he had sex with some drunk girl. He drove a long way, but not.
Certain chemicals can prevent paint from delivering the color you want, so we got rid of them. And that made our paint color more durable, more fade-resistant, and truer. It's a simpler paint formula, thanks to our exclusive Gen X color technology. So now there's less standing between you and better color. That's proudly particular. Benjamin Moore, the standard for paint professionals.
Buy one can of interior or exterior Regal Select and get the second at half price. Details in store.
This way, I'll be back, guys.
Pet Appreciation Month at the Pet Value family of stores and celebrate the love we share with pets. Our pets
back.
To meet you and your pet. Or introduce
ooh, loaded.
Your furry friend during our in-store adoption event. Clean up with great deals on food, toys, and treats they love.
Oh, pause.
Subject matter, your discretion is advised.
Okay, back.
What you saw on your walk home to the park at approximately 12:45 on October 28th.
I was coming around the gate. It's a shortcut. I saw a man and a woman. They were having sex on the ground.
Do you see those individuals here today?
There and there.
I let the record reflect. Mr. Perez pointed at the defendant, Alice Griffin, and the alleged victim, Jamie Spears. And were you able to see if both parties were awake and conscious?
Yes, awake. She might remember what her eye was. Less than 15 feet away.
And was there anything that made you think the woman might be?
No, she was really into it. Morning, and she says, keep going. Halloween week, I see you do crazy things. Having sex in the park.
Nothing further.
Mr. Perez, 5 years ago, you were arrested for a criminal sale of a controlled substance, a felony, is that correct?
Objection. Balance.
Goes to credibility.
Oh,
witness
will answer.
Yes, I would arrest you. That was your third offense. You were able to avoid jail time by agreeing to become a confidential informant?
Yeah, so I'm not one anymore.
Who was your control officer? A detective at the 5-5.
That's right.
But like I said, I'm not a CI anymore.
I haven't talked to Marine with you.
Sure. When you were a CI, did you meet any other detectives at the 5-5? Oh, dear. Did you ever meet Patrick Griffin? The father of the defendant. A former officer of the 5-5.
Objection.
Again, Mr. Cobrady.
Oh, yeah.
Can I ask you again, Mr. Cobrady? Now, I'll remind you, we're under oath. Did you ever meet Patrick Griffin?
No.
Got John Cena? Dom Ziggler.
Work together in the 5-5. Did you know that?
And answer, Your Honor.
I'll allow. Witness will answer.
Like I said, I never met the man. Sergeant Griffin didn't approach you or coerce you in any way to testify against some behalf.
He's lying. He wasn't there. He's making it up. Jamie, never say keep going. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what I did and for what my father's doing. No, no more.
Order!
No.
Order! Order!
I knew you would pass up. I couldn't stop myself. I was wrong, Dave. So wrong, and I am so sorry.
Okay, see you guys.